anyone is one of those things, it's that secretary of his, her and her perfect hair.
I ain't telling you how to pick your friends. The pipe is kind of a troublemaker.
Shopping at night? Diamond City Surplus is always open. Everyone else may be closed, but Diamond City Surplus is open 24 hours a day.
What do you sell here?
Everything, Mum. Miss Myrna prizes herself on being a collector of quality, aren't we all?
I don't need any.
Would you come and see us?
Let's see what you got.
Oh, goody.
Looking for, we have everything.
city surplus. Open 24 hours.
Sometimes you gotta wonder, does anyone fight back?
What? The railroad?
Told you your luck wouldn't last forever. Something wrong?
Another stray coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
Wait, who are you? You the detective?
Me? No, I'm Nick's secretary. Handle his appointments, his papers, that sort of thing.
Well, that's what I used to do anyway, but now Nick's disappeared, and I can't keep a detective agency open without a detective.
Nicky's missing. What has he gotten himself into this time?
Do you have any idea how I could find him?
He disappeared working a case. Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman, and he tracked them down to their hideout in Park Street Station. There's an old vault down there they use as a base. I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
Who's this Skinny Malone character?
I don't know much about him, but he's from Good Neighbor, and that means he's in the well-pressed suits and machine gun school of thuggery.
You said Malone's from Good Neighbor?
Yeah, it's a tough neighborhood. Northeast a ways. People with power there care about two things, style and body count.
I'll find him. You have my word.
Thank you. Nick should be easy to spot. He's always wearing that old hat and trench coat getup. Please, hurry.
Don't move, synth. What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a synth. Don't shoot, for God's sakes, we're family!
Put the gun down, now!
He's a synth! He'll kill us all!
Kyle, no!
Okay, show's over. There are no synths in Diamond City,
you hear
me? Just you folks and your damn paranoia.
Doctor.
Oh, what a mess.
Diamond City Security is going to conduct an investigation, but...
Hi.
Damn waste of life is what it is.
Can't believe you eat that food. Only one thing worth buying in the dugout inn, and that's the booze.
Man's gotta eat. What can I say?
A real Diamond City boy eats at the noodle stand.
Vadim, I need to talk.
Just a minute, Yetim. I am in middle of story. So then, I am crossing river, right? Wearing nothing but a smile. When out comes the most dangerous of all sea monsters, a Meyerlurk!
A Meyerlurk? Come on.
That's like 2 out of 10 points of danger tops. Now, if you want to talk something really deadly.
Vadim!
I forgot you were there, Yefim. What is it?
You know what? Never mind. I'll handle it myself.
Why settle for less than perfection?
Hey.
Hey. What's your story? Mercenary? Caravan guard?
You first. What's your name?
Hawthorne. And you are definitely from out of town. I know every settlement from both sides of the Charles River, and I've never seen you. Anyway, I'm just kicking back and sharing stories while I'm between things. I've been all over, seen vaults, pre-war ruins, and plenty of monsters.
You've been to a vault?
Yeah. Ever heard of Vault 81? They're standoffish, but every once in a while, they'll let new people in.
Let's hear your best monster story.
I'm from Diamond City. You want to talk something really scary? It's the Institute and their synths. Don't go to University Point. Trust me, you don't want to know what they're capable of.
So you explore old ruins?
Last place I was going to check out was Salem. Real old town far to the north. Never made it, though. Got a bad feeling about that area.
See you around, Hawthorne.
Later.
I need to take care of something. Real quick.
Hey.
What can I do?
Newcomer, huh? Talk to Abbott at the wall.
Excuse me.
Newcomer, huh? Talk to Abbott at the wall if you want history.
Hey there.
Oh, a customer. Need a room?
What's the story with this place?
Not much to say. We sell food, drink, and rooms. Mainly for traders that come to the area. My brother Vadim runs the bar. Scarlett's our waitress, and she helps me keep the rooms clean. As much as they can be.
I'll think about it.
All right.
See this bar? I killed a man for it. No, no. I kid. He is dead, though. Now, let me know when you're ready to order.
Hi.
You read the paper? Damn sense. Hiding amongst.
Says on a radio. My name is Rex Goodman. I'm being held prisoner on the top of Trinity Tower. I think the super mutants plan on eating me soon. I'm setting this. Oh shit! What's my arm? One of the super mutants is coming! Help! Oh, Mayday! Whatever it is one says. My name is Rex Goodman. I'm being held prisoner on the top of Trinity Tower.
Now. What was that?
Walking right into Boston Commons. People don't come back from here.
Calling all Silver Shroud fans. What? I got an urgent mission. If you're a true fan, stop by the Memory Den and to talk to Kent Conley. The Silver Shroud needs you.
Welcome Galaxy. News Austin Radio.
The start of the freedom.
When evil walks the streets of Austin, one man lurks in the shadows, shielding the innocent, judging the guilty. That guardian is the Silver Shroud. Today's episode, a slaying in Scully Square.
Just down this alley.
Well, well, well. Looks like someone got lost on the wrong side of the tracks.
Yeah, wrong side of the tracks. I'm just meeting a friend.
I'm telling you, joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made.
I wonder if this is normal for other journalists. Where'd they go?
She's here for the detective. Hi, sir!
Don't have any bobby pins.
Mutants decorate this place? Thank you. our hands anyway.
I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of con all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job and go nowhere.
How you doing in there, Valentine?
Feeling hungry? Want a snack?
Keep talking, meathead. It'll give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Don't give me that crap, Valentine. You know nothing, you got nothing.
Really? I saw him writing your name down in that black book of his. Lousy, cheating card shark, I think were his exact words. Then he struck the name across 3 times.
3 strikes? In the black book? But I never... Oh, no. I gotta smooth this over fast.
What? Hey, you! I don't know who you are, but we got 3 minutes before they realize muscles for brains ain't coming back. Get this door open!
Gotta love the irony of the reverse damsel in distress scenario. Question is, why did our heroine risk life and limb for an old private eye?
What are you?
Told you, I'm a detective. Look, I know the skin and the metal parts ain't comforting, but it's not important right now. The only thing that matters is why you went to all this trouble to cut me loose.
I need you to find someone, but it's... it's complicated. I don't exactly know where they could be or how long they've been gone.
Well, I've done jobs with less. Somehow, nice and simple never makes it onto the menu in my world. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
Hey, Valentine.
I know you have a case you want solved.
Bingo.
But underground and surrounded is not the best place to talk. Malone's crew here used to be small time. Muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger places. Found this place. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge the rent. Empty vault. Perfect hideout.
Nick.
Let's keep moving. We'll talk once we're out.
Hey, Dino. Quit razzing that detective and get down here. Where the heck is he? Who's there?
Door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open. Almost got it. There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
Hey! What the? Hmm?
deserves nothing after all.
I'm a freaking shit.
Skinny Malone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's, ironic, but don't let that fool you. He's dangerous. Another locked door. Shouldn't be too hard. Okay, I got it. But I hear big fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
Guys, you have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing dame, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to Daddy, shall I?
Should've left it alone, Nikki. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle. You hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him! But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this! Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh, yeah? Then what's this lady doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought her here to rub us all out.
What's the deal with you people and Nick anyway?
Darla's a runaway. Her father wanted me to bring her back home. Turns out she skipped town to be with my old pal Skinny Malone, mob boss. Never thought he'd manage to scrape together a big enough crew to take over a vault. Guess life's full of surprises.
Hey, who's running this show here? You got something to say? Say it to me!
You and Nick know each other?
It's troublemaker here. Used to be a real headache back in the day. Before we got kicked out of the old neighborhood. Must have done this dance 100 times. Enemies are kind of the closest thing you get to friends in these parts. Now quit stalling. You're gonna talk? Talk.
This is all just a misunderstanding, Skinny. You know that. You let us walk, and we won't come back.
Like hell you won't! Don't you get it?
All the other crews in the area will see this as weakness. Then they'll come for me.
Sorry. Time to give you both the hard goodbye.